Rotating a video on Windows 10 is really simple. First, go on Start and click there and then search for Video Editor. It's an app that's available in every Windows. Then select Video Editor app. Then click on New Video Project. Here you can click OK or Skip. I click on Skip. And now simply drag and drop your video onto this area. Now drag and drop the same video from Project Library to Storyboard. And this is the symbol to rotate the video. Simply click on it to rotate, or you could use Control R shortcut key. Unfortunately, it can only rotate by 90 degrees. So if you keep clicking on rotate, it will keep rotating 90 degrees. Once you're happy with your new position, then simply click on here to finish video. If you click on more options, you could use hardware accelerated encoding to increase the export speed. You also got video quality options, and I will select the highest quality. But if you want a smaller file size, you could go with a lower quality. And once you're happy, click on export. Here you can give any name you want to the file, and once you click on export, it will start exporting and play the video after the export is completed. Or you could also go to the location of the new video and open the exported video directly.